Hello everyone, I'm Somdev Devvarman and I'm here to give you the Experts Corner powered by EnerzaLl, and we're going to talk about day 3 action at the Tata Open Maharashtra. Now we did see quite a few upsets today. Well, the first one being the big one, a second seed Hyun Chung went out to Ernest Gulbis. Now it was a very tough match. Hyun Chung was up 5-1, but Ernest Gulbis, as we know, former top 10 player, came back and won that match in straight sets. Moving on, Kevin Anderson, number one seed over here, had a very, very hard fought 7-6, 7-6 win over the Serbian Laszlo Jere, and he moves on now to the quarterfinals as well. Also on center court today was Gilles Simon, who played an unbelievable match, a very tough match against Ilya Ivashka from Belarus. Gilles Simon did not lose serve and won his match just over in 2.5 hours. And the last match on center court today, a heartbreaker really for the Indians, Ramkumar Ramanathan versus Malik Jaziri. Ramkumar had his chances, was so close in that second set, but just unfortunately couldn't break through. Malik Jaziri, although, played a very, very good match, winning that 6-7, 7-6, 6-3 in the third set. Also in action today were the Indian pair of Sriram Balaji and Arjun Kade, but unfortunately they too went down to the British pair of Luke Bambridge and Johnny O'Mara in straight sets. And on to tomorrow's action. Some fantastic matches lined up for the quarterfinals here in Pune. Kevin Anderson, our number one seed, is going to play Jaime Munyar, the up-and-coming Spaniard, the seventh seed. That proves to be a very, very interesting matchup for both players. Also on in the quarterfinals tomorrow, Gilles Simon and Benoit Paire, the all-French matchup. Of course, the very talented Benoit Paire versus the very consistent Gilles Simon. So let's expect a very, very interesting match with both the French players out there. Also in the quarterfinals is Ivo Karlovic, and a very interesting record. Karlovic is the oldest player in the ATP World Tour after Jimmy Connors to make the quarterfinals here, and he faces Ernest Gulbis, who just took out the second seed. And day 4 action does prove to be very, very promising, as you guys just heard. So if you are in Pune, I'd love to see you guys at the Malunge Balewadi Stadium. And if not, I'll catch you guys on Star Sports.